like to call this village board meeting of April 6th to order. Would the clerk please take the roll? Yeah, look here.
President Jackson?
Here.
Trustee Schmidt?
Here.
Trustee Sullivan?
Here.
Trustee Light?
Here.
Trustee Meritato?
Excused.
Trustee Pojak?
Here.
Trustee Schroeder?
Here.
Would you all please rise and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Bill, would you like to start us off, please?
Well, thank you, Mayor. I would. The next coffee with the mayor and village board is scheduled for Saturday, May 6th from 10 a.m. to noon at the Center for Senior Citizens. If you have any comments, suggestions, or questions for the mayor or the village board, please call the mayor's office anytime at 630-909-5303. Stop by on Fridays during Lent at the Glendale Lakes Golf Club Restaurant for a delicious meal you won't soon forget. The Glendale Lakes Golf Club Restaurant is open from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. on Fridays through Easter. Enjoy great food at a reasonable price. Enjoy our all-you-can-eat fish fry, soup and salad bar, or order appetizers and other items off our new menu. Call 630-260-0095 to make a reservation today.
Thank you, Bill. Trustee Sullivan.
Thank you, Mayor.
You're welcome.
This Saturday, April 8th, Peter Cottontail will make a visit to Safety Town, located at 301 Civic Center Plaza, where he will be dropping off enormous supply of treat-filled Easter eggs for children up to 8 years old. 8 specific Easter egg hunts are as follows. 8:15 a.m., too early for me, children 5 years and younger with adult assistance required. 9 a.m., children 6 to 8 years old with adult assistance required. 9:30 a.m., children 5 to 6 years, children only. 10 a.m., children 7 to 8 years old, children only. The exciting event is free and no registration is required. For additional information, please contact Tanya Macko at 630-909-5459. Join us this Saturday, April 8th, from 8:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. at the Senior Center, Center for Senior Citizens, for our annual breakfast with the Easter Bunny. All-you-can-eat pancake breakfast will be served and includes sausage and a beverage. Photos with the Easter Bunny will also be available. No pre-registration is required, and the event fee is paid at the door. Adult breakfast costs $5, children's breakfast costs $3, and pictures are $2 each. For more information, call 630-260-6060. Thank you.
Thank you, Sharon. Trustee Light.
Thank you, Mayor.
You're welcome.
Arbor Day is a nationally celebrated observance that encourages tree planting and care. Founded by J. Sterling Morton in 1872, it's celebrated each year on the last Friday in April to coincide with the best tree planting times. This year, Illinois observes Arbor Day on Friday, April 28th. The village of Glendale Heights celebrates Arbor Day by involving the youth of the community to participate in activities to teach them the importance of proper tree care and growth. If you have any questions regarding tree planting and care, please call 630-260-6060. Register today for Mother and Son Dance. Moms, put your dancing shoes on, and boys, come show off your best dance moves. Enjoy the activity-filled evening, complete with dinner and dessert. The dance is Friday, May 5th, from 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. at Glendale Lakes Golf Club. A night at the Wild Wild West is the theme, as we lace up our boots and dance the night away. Please register by April 28th. Registration fee is $48 for residents, $58 for non-residents, and $22 each additional sun. For more information, please contact the Sports Hub at 630-260-6060.
Thank you, Mike. Clerk Schmidt.
Thank you, Mayor.
You're welcome.
The Village of Glendale Heights is now hiring for a variety of positions at the Glendale Lakes Golf Club, GH2O Aquatic Center, and the Glendale Heights Parks, Recreation, and Facilities Department. Positions range from waitstaff and banquet servers at the Glendale Lakes Golf Club to lifeguards at the GH2O Aquatic Center and seasonal youth program counselors at the Sports Hub. Gain valuable experience and make friends for a lifetime working for the Village of Glendale Heights. For more information, please visit www.glendaleheights.org or contact Human Resources at 630-909-5357. Thank you.
Thank you, Marie. Trustee Pojak.
Thank you, Mayor.
You're welcome.
To enable an efficient and effective street sweeping schedule, parking on streets is prohibited during the months of April and May between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. on one specific day. Color-coded no parking signs have been posted in four different zones throughout the village. Parking is prohibited on Monday for the red zone, Tuesday for the blue zone, Wednesday for the green zone, and Friday for the brown zone. To find out your zone, visit the village's website. For any questions on a street sweeping program, please contact Public Works at 630-260-6040. You have any unwanted or old cell phones, retired U.S. flags, bikes, batteries, and many more recyclables, drop them off at the one-stop reused and recycling depot on Saturday, April 22nd from 9 a.m. to noon. All items can be dropped off at the GH2O Aquatic Center parking lot located at 240 Civic Center Plaza. Items not accepted include hazardous waste, paint, CFL bulbs. All televisions or monitors will only be accepted by purchasing a voucher from www.escrap.org/Glendale Heights or via credit card at the event. Please note there will be no document shredding at this event. For more information or a complete list of accepted items, visit www.glendaleheights.org or call 630-260-6000. Thank you.
Thank you, Chester. Trustee Schroeder.
Thank you, Mayor Jackson.
You're welcome.
Stop by the Sports Hub on Wednesday, April the 12th from noon to 2:30 p.m. for the annual Senior Resource Fair. It's represented by Senator Tom Cullerton and the Glendale Heights Center for Senior Citizens. The Senior Resource Fair features many booths and vendors, all benefiting seniors and promoting four stronger and longer lives. This event is free to attend. For more information, please visit www.senatortomcullerton.com or call 630-903-6662. Also, summer is almost here, and the Glendale Heights 2O Aquatic Center will be opening up on Memorial Day weekend on May 27th. Don't forget to purchase your pool pass between May 1st and May 22nd for discount rates. Regular membership prices apply after May 22nd. Benefits to becoming a member include priority entrances at 11:30 and the discounts on swim lessons, swim team registration, pool rentals, and more. For more information, contact the Sports Hub at 630-260-6060. I would also like to thank all of those of you who demonstrated your right to vote. We appreciate each and every one of you, and we're very glad to be back here. Thank you. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Mary. We have two proclamations in front of us tonight. First one is a proclamation to proclaim the month of April as Alcohol Awareness Month. And the second proclamation is to proclaim the month of April as Autism Awareness Month. So if there are no objections, I will sign the proclamations.
Go for it.
Okay. And now I need our police chief, Doug Flint, to take over for a little while.
Thank you, Mayor.
You're welcome.
Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you.
So tonight we're here to swear in another police officer, Zach Schoen. Zach, come on up. Last week we went to the graduation of three of our newer officers. We just graduated from the State Police Academy, and a couple of them are in the back there. And tonight, because of the retirement of Dave Garrison, effective May 2nd, we're swearing in Zach here tonight to get him prepared to be on the street a little bit quicker and to get our manpower back up. So Zach is a 23-year-old resident of Roselle. Up until today, he was a CSO at Roselle, so now he's going to be a full-time police officer. He's here with his parents, Mike and Donna Schoen, his girlfriend Jessica, and her parents. Grandma, Grandpa here? Grandma, Grandpa here. He's a graduate of COD with an associate's degree in applied science. He's got a bachelor's degree from Lewis University, which he achieved in 2016 with a bachelor's degree in criminal justice, so congratulations to him. This all wouldn't be possible without the police commission. Our police commission has done a fantastic job. Rick Schwardner, Vic Macias, Esther Wilk have done a fantastic job of getting us highly qualified candidates. Our prior last three that just went through, one of them was class president at the State Police Academy, and the others did phenomenal. So thank you for all you do, and thank you for getting us some highly qualified people, and Zach's going to continue that, I'm sure. All right. Zach is going to be badge number 397 after he gets sworn in. Marie.
Please raise your right hand. I, Zachary Schoen.
I, Zachary Schoen.
Having been appointed to the office of probationary police officer.
Having been appointed to the office of probationary police officer.
In the village of Glendale Heights, Illinois, in the county of DuPage aforesaid.
In the village of Glendale Heights, Illinois, in the county of DuPage aforesaid.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
Do solemnly swear or affirm
that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Illinois.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of the office of probationary police officer to the best of my ability.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of the office of probationary police officer to the best of my ability.
So Zach is badge number 397. This is his first official badge. He does start with us first thing tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. Over there. There you go. And he starts the police academy on Monday. So he's got a short turnaround here before he goes back down to Springfield for 12 weeks of academy time.
Zach,
Department of Enforcement.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All right. So say Zach is starting first thing tomorrow morning. Come here, fill out all the paperwork, meet with HR, and get all that stuff figured out. And Sunday he goes to Springfield, start the academy on Monday. So we're wishing nothing but positive stuff for him, and going to turn out just as well as all the other people we've sent down the academy. So congratulations again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Break, I think, right?
Pardon?
It's time for a break.
It's time for a break. All right. And family pictures. This meeting is recessed. Okay, so. I'd like to call this board meeting back to order. Next thing on our agenda is public discussion of agenda items. If there's anyone in the public that wishes to address this board on an agenda item, please step forward. Being none, you have the consent agenda before you. Trustee Sullivan.
Motion to approve the consent agenda.
Second.
Roll call vote.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
The consent agenda is approved. There is no old business. New business number one is a motion to waive first reading. And new business items number 8 through 15. Trustee Schmidt.
I move that we waive first reading on new business items number 8 through 15.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
Opposed? First reading is waived. And new business items number 8 through 15. Number 2 is an ordinance reserving and authorizing the transfer of volume cap in connection with private activity bond issues and related matters. That is first reading. Number 3, an ordinance to amend Title 4, Chapter 3 of the Village Code of the Village of Glendale Heights. It's a liquor license for Ramada, and that is first reading. Number 4, an ordinance of the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois, to waive bid and authorize the execution of a contract with Signaro Central, LLC, for sludge hauling and disposal services. That is first reading. Number 5 is an ordinance of the Village of Glendale Heights, DuPage County, Illinois, to waive bid and authorize the execution of an agreement by and between Wolverine Fireworks Display Incorporated and the Village of Glendale Heights for the Glendale Heights Fest 2017 fireworks displays. That is first reading. Number 6 is an ordinance to authorize the issuance of a notice of award and the execution of an agreement with B&W Control Systems Integration, LLC, for the engineering services for supervisory control and data acquisition, SCADA, server upgrade for the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois, and that is first reading. Number 7 is an ordinance to waive competitive sealed bidding, to waive certain bond requirements, to issue a notice of award to Utility Service Company Incorporated for the furnishing of water tower rehabilitation and maintenance services for the East Burdett Water Tower Rehabilitation and Maintenance Project, and to authorize the execution of an agreement by and between Utility Service Company Incorporated in the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois. And that is first reading. Number 8 is an ordinance granting a conditional use to permit a restaurant with a drive-through facility located at 199 East North Avenue in the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois, that's for Burger King, from the March 16th, 2017 Committee of the Whole meeting. First reading has been waived, so this would be ordinance number 2017-17. Trustee Schroeder.
My mind went blank. I'm sorry. So moved.
Second.
Thank you, Chester.
Is there any discussion? Roll call vote.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Ordinance number 2017-17 is approved. Number 9 is an ordinance to approve parking lot side yard setback variations for 199 East North Avenue in the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois, also from the March 16th Committee of the Whole. The first reading has been waived, and this would be ordinance number 2017-18. Trustee Pojak.
So moved, Mayor.
Second.
Any discussion? Roll call vote.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Ordinance 2017-18 is approved. Number 10 is an ordinance granting a conditional use to permit an establishment serving alcoholic beverages for consumption on the premises located at 1989 Bloomingdale Road in the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois. This is Fitz's Thirsty Irishman. Also from the March 16th Committee of the Whole meeting, first reading has been waived, and this would be ordinance number 2017-19. Trustee Light.
So moved.
Second.
Discussion.
Is this avalanche?
Roll call vote.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
First reading was waived. Ordinance 2017-19 is approved. Number 11 is an ordinance of the Village of Glendale Heights, DuPage County, Illinois, partial abatement of the 2016 tax levy for $8,825,000 general obligation corporate purpose bonds series 2009 and repealing ordinance 2016-80 of the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois. First reading has been waived, and this would be ordinance number 2017-20. Trustee Sullivan.
So moved.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call vote.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Ordinance 2017-20 is approved. Number 12, an ordinance of the Village of Glendale Heights, DuPage County, Illinois, partial abatement of the 2016 tax levy for $29,940,000 general obligation corporate purpose bonds, series 2010, and repealing ordinance 2016-81 of the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois. We have waived first reading, so this would be ordinance number 2017-21. Trustee Schmidt.
So moved.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call vote.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Ordinance 2017-21 is approved. Number 13, an ordinance authorizing the purchase by the Village of Glendale Heights of playground equipment to be utilized at Ullman Park in the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois. This is from the March 16th Committee of the Whole meeting. First reading's been waived. This would be ordinance number 2017-22. Trustee Light.
So moved.
Second.
Discussion. Trustee Light.
Keith, when can we see this stuff going in?
Well, as soon as the board approves it this evening, the order will go in tomorrow or Monday. And they're saying between 2 and 4 weeks, and at a future meeting, you will see the installation come before you as well. So I'm figuring this will come in right around the 1st of May. Sometime in May is my hope.
Oh, perfect. Just in time. Thank you.
Any further discussion? Roll call vote.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Ordinance 2017-22 is approved. Number 14 is an ordinance to amend Title 4, Chapter 3 of the Village Code of the Village of Glendale Heights. It's a liquor license for Fitz's Thirsty Irishman, and this is first reading, which has been waived. So this would be ordinance number 2017-23. Trustee Sullivan.
So moved, I know.
Second.
I wasn't going to answer you before.
Okay. Any discussion? Roll call vote.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Ordinance 2017-23 is approved. Number 15 is an ordinance to approve and authorize the execution of an intergovernmental agreement between the County of DuPage and the Village of Glendale Heights for mowing of county roads and right-of-ways. This is first reading, which has been waived, so this would be ordinance number 2017-24. Trustee Schroeder.
So moved.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call vote.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Ordinance 2017-24 is approved. Number 16, a resolution authorizing the issuance of a notice of award for landscaping and mowing services for North Avenue Median Maintenance, various additional village-owned properties, and mowing of county roads and right-of-ways for the Village of Glendale Heights, Illinois. This would be resolution number 2017-R-32. Trustee Schmidt.
So moved.
Second.
Discussion. Chester.
Mayor, who do I point this to?
My guess.
Keith, last year on Army Trailer Road, that medium, just loaded with weeds for week after week after week. They were big weeds. Are we going to have that happen again?
We can certainly deal with that, but that wouldn't be a part of this contract. This is for North Avenue's median and some other spots along the way. But we can certainly look into that and make sure that whoever that is.
Wouldn't this go together? It's all DuPage, isn't it?
It's a different agreement. Yeah.
Okay.
North Avenue is through a different agreement.
All right, thank you.
Any further discussion? Roll call vote.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Trustee Light?
Yes.
Trustee Pojak?
Yes.
Trustee Schroeder?
Yes.
Trustee Schmidt?
Yes.
Trustee Sullivan?
Yes.
Resolution 2017-R-32 is approved. We are now back to public discussion of agenda items, but since there is no committee of the whole, if you would like to address, if the public would, anybody in the public would like to address this board on any matter, please step forward. Being none, a motion.
Motion to adjourn.
Mary's got this one. Mary.
Second.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? This meeting is adjourned.
Thank you, everybody.